President Rodrigo Duterte announced today the appointment of Nestor Espinilla as the successor of Armando Tetangco Jr. as Banco Central ng Pilipinas governor. After months of waiting, Espinilla's appointment is highly welcomed by the market, noting his deep and excellent monetary policy and banking regulatory experience. His work has helped strengthen the country's banking system and place it among the healthiest in ASEAN. One could say that Espinilla has served as co-pilot to Governor Tetangco as he helped the country navigate through the different financial crises faced by the country and the region. Having been with the BSP for 36 years, Espinilla has all the right tools and experience to take on the governorship post. Deputy Governor Nestor Espinilla Jr. heads the supervision and examination sector, which oversees the supervision of banks and other non-bank financial institutions under the jurisdiction of the Banco Central ng Pilipinas, BSP. Mr. Espinilla Jr. has been with the BSP since 1981 and has worked in economic research, international operations, and in the office of the governor. He has seconded to the IMF in 1990 to 1992. Mr. Espinilla Jr. serves concurrently in various BSP high-level policy committees, Advisory Committee on Monetary Policy, Financial Stability Committee, Inclusive Finance Steering Committee, and Payment and Settlement Steering Committee. He is BSP representative to the Capital Markets Development Council, alternate board member to the Philippine Deposit Insurance Corporation, and alternate vice chair of the Agricultural Credit Policy Council. Mr. Espinilla Jr. represents the BSP at the G20 Global Partnership for Financial Inclusion and in the Basel Consultative Group, where he chairs the work stream on financial inclusion. Mr. Espinilla has earned a BS in Business Economics, magna cum laude, and an MBA from the University of the Philippines, and an MS in Policy Science from the Graduate Institute of Policy Science, GRIPS, in Tokyo, Japan. End of statement.
Congratulations.
Sir.
Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Congratulations. Thank you, Mr. Secretary. Sir, Victoria Kari.